Leonard Abraham Glad, also known as Tarwell, of Bellevue St. David, passed away on Saturday, 19th March 2022, at the age of 68. He was the brother of Phyllis Cador, Lucy Lett, and Shirley George, brother-in-law of Carlton Cador, uncle of many, including Jenny George, Michelle McMillan, Betty George, Ruby Lett, Anne-Marie and Donilyn Glad, Irvin, Sherman and Patrick George, Emile and Carly Cador, Richard and Norman Glad, nephew of Ossie McMillan and Agnes George. Many cousins are the relatives and friends, including Veron Andrew, Maureen Glad, Michael Lewis, the Huggins and Latouche families of Pomeroos, Mrs. Sheila Telesford, Jude Francis, the boys at Teacher Mary's and Michael Shop, past members of Jar Jar Children, Alban Soudalet, John Chancy Gilbert, and friends and neighbors of Bellevue, Apritut, Thebaid, and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Leonard Abraham Glad, also known as Tarwell of Bellevue St. David, will take place on Friday, April 8th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Immaculate Conception and St. Joseph St. David, and interment will be at the St. David's Catholic Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Bertrand Joseph Primus of Topple Carrie Coo passed away on Thursday, 17th March 2022, at the age of 73. He was the father of Mary McFarlane, also known as Annie, Carlson and Treason Primus, grandfather of Alicia, Alston and Nadia Edwards and Alison Primus, great-grandfather of Antoine, Igerson and A.J. Edwards, brother of Dorothy Marsh, father-in-law of Alfred McFarlane and Melita Wilson Primus, uncle of many in England, Grenada and Carrickmacross, close friend of many in the United Kingdom, Grenada and Carrickmacross, close relatives and friends, the Primus, Edwards and Duncan families, Margaret, Steve and Michael, Margaret de Bellet and family, Lorna Monkrose and family, and neighbours of Tophill and Bunkroyal Carrickmacross and surrounding areas, too numerous to mention. The funeral of the late Bertrand Joseph Primus of Tophill Carrickmacross will take place on Friday, April 8th at 2 p.m. at the St. Patrick's Roman Catholic Church, Hillsborough Carrickmacross, and interment will be at the Brunswick Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Ambrose Emmanuel Sylvester, also known as Bully of Molinaire St. George, passed away on Wednesday, 23rd March 2022, at the age of 96. He was the grandfather of Jeremiah Harris and Charlene Harris, great-grandfather of Tashin, Michael, Keturah, Rachel, Jeremiah and Nehemiah Harris, Shanna and Noriah West, Elijah Harris, Shemiah and Shemuel Harris, Micaiah Harris and Jeremiah Crowder, great-great-grandfather of Micaiah and Micah Harris, special cousin Rhonda Sylvester, other relatives and friends including the Harris, Lewis, Nicholas and Sylvester families, Makeda Hines, and friends and neighbors of Molinaire and surrounding areas. The body of the late Ambrose Emmanuel Sylvester, also known as Bully of Molinaire St. George, will be cremated. A memorial service will be held at the Garden of Remembrance Funeral Chapel, Cemetery Hill, St. George's, on Tuesday, April 12th at 1 p.m. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Lucy James Smith, also known as Mildred Smith, of Boker, St. George, died on Thursday, 24th March 2022, at the age of 77. Left to mourn are her nine children, Mrs. Rosalind Francis, Pamela Antwine, Daniel, Darren, Eric, Alice Ann and Gillian Smith in Grenada, Jacintha and Yulan Smith in the USA, son-in-law Junior Francis, 19 grandchildren including Marlon, Crystal and Quasi Francis, Alicia, Codell, Jaden, Giuliani and Ashley Smith, Michelle Otley, Reggie, Darren and Akita McSweet, 8 great-grandchildren, sisters Mary Weeks and Elizabeth Smith, brother Alexander Smith, brother-in-law John Smith, sister-in-law Maria Smith, many nieces and nephews including Maria Bennett, Brenda Lee Antwine, Uriel Smith, Helen, Derek, Eric, and Little G. Other relatives and friends including Cousin Maud, Ethlyn Frederick, Agnita Modest, Merlin Redhead, Virginia Joseph, Catherine Jones, Barbara, Elma, Sheriel, Bernard and Carlton James, Jocelyn Daniel, Sandra Paul, Paula Smith, Mr. Willard, Linda Batiste, and Bernadette Wilson, the Smith, Weeks, Noel, Antwine, Raymond, and Julian families of Boca, the James, Cador, and Antwine families of Lamode, the pastors and members of the Boca New Testament Church of God, and friends and neighbors of Boca, Lamode, and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Lucy James Smith, also known as Mildred Smith, of Boca St. George, will take place on April 12th at 1 p.m. at the Boca New Testament Church of God, and interment will be at the family cemetery, Sanco Boca. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Edward Mordred Roberts, also known as E.M. Roberts of Belmont St. George, died on Saturday, 19th March 2022, at the age of 86. He was the son of Alexander and Teresa Roberts. He is survived by Shirley Roberts, residing in Canada, Deborah Howell, residing in the USA, Dion Roberts of River Road, Ian Roberts, residing in the USA, and Neil Roberts of Mount Parnassus. Friends and family, including Angelia Carmichael Roberts of River Road, St. George, Deborah Antoine Roberts of Mount Parnassus, Cassandra Hyacinth Roberts, residing in the USA, Cameron Dufon, Donica Elcock, Cameron Benjamin, Kimani Roberts, Kadisha Philip Roberts, Imani and Evan Roberts, Karen Jolly Moraine and family of Golf Course, Gilbert and Elmer Roberts and family of Jean Anglais, Dr. Evelyn Spencer and family of Mount Parnassus, Dr. Jude Antwine and the Antwine family of Happy Hill, the Francis family of Paddock, Emmanuel Popo Andrew and family of Belmont, the Maxwell and Howe families of Belmont, the Thomas family of Belmont, Callista Francis and family of Belmont, the Clovey family of Belmont, the management and staff of the Grenada Ports Authority, many other relatives and friends, including friends of Belmont and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Edward Mordred Roberts, also known as E.M. Roberts of Belmont St. George, will take place on Tuesday, April 12th at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception St. George's, and burial will be at the St. George's Top Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Matilda Roberts, also known as Sybil and Pity, of New Hampshire St. George, passed away on Sunday, 13th March 2022, at the age of 81. Left to mourn are her eight children, Marion, Cheryl, Donamy, Dominic, Vanessa, Danny, Odette, and Michael. Brothers Augustine Telesford, also known as Ballhead, Clifton, Lee Hunt, also known as Saga, and Christopher. Sisters Catherine, also known as Yvette, Agatha, also known as Molly, Joyce and Janet. Daughter-in-law, Dr. Roxanne Roberts. Son-in-law, Roger Roussel. Many grandchildren, including Carlt, Cornell, Rondell, Trammell, Kishel, Jewel, Patrick, Jeremy and Tyree. Several great-grands, including Jordan, Imara, Winter and Ethan. Other nieces and nephews, relatives and friends including Carol, Miss Gloria, Edwin Boca, Therese, the Telesford, Roberts and McPhee families of New Hampshire, the Woodruff families of Grandmoor and Happy Hill, and neighbors and friends of New Hampshire and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Matilda Roberts, also known as Sybil and Pity, of New Hampshire St. George, will take place on Wednesday, April 13th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the New Hampshire Methodist Church, and interment will be at the Family Cemetery, New Hampshire. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Stephen Noel Joseph, also known as Totin, of Leicester, who resided at Dover Carriacou, passed away on Wednesday, 23rd March 2022, at the age of 57. He was the father of Nakisha, Nathaniel, Akim, Shakima, Thorne, Keyshawn, Kishera, Shanique, and Keziah. Grandfather of five. close companion of Hazelan McGilvery, brother of Lyris Felix, Eflin and Stephanie Joseph, Karina John, Steve and June Morris, nephew of Elsie Alexis, Adele Joseph, Catherine Bartholomew, Diana Augustine, Margaret Polydore, Mariana Lewis, Laura Collins, Theo Rubens, Joseph, Otley, Raymond and Godwin John, Winston, Conrad, Nathan and Martin Lewis, brother-in-law of Bernard Joseph and Godson Collins, uncle of 26 including Gina George, Marcus, Bonnie, Janin, Che and Farry Joseph, Marsha, Trisha, Makeba, Dana and Kerry, close cousin of Jackie and Leftis Matheson and Ken Joseph, close friends Dr. Tyron Davis, Donnellan, Lebon John, Lynette Gay, Mummy Joy, Randy Compton, Jeff Placid, Mr. Dixon, Joe and Elaine, and Miranda Derrick and family. Other relatives and friends including the Joseph, Bartholomew, John and Lewis families, the staff of Vina Bullins and Sons Limited, and friends and neighbours of Dover, Leicester and surrounding areas too numerous to mention. The funeral of the late Stephen Noel Joseph, also known as Totin, of Leicester, who resided at Dover Carriacou, will take place on Wednesday, 13th April at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Leicester Roman Catholic Church, and interment will be at the family cemetery Leicester Carriacou. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Cynthia Caliste of Coast Guard St. Mark died on March 31st, 2022, at the age of 91. She was the aunt of many, including Michael, Mary, Pamela Frederick in the UK, Christopher and Agatha Caliste in the USA, Telma Caliste and Monica Caliste in Grenada. Grand aunt of many, including Adele, Zane, Craig, and Rosen Frederick in the UK, Brent, Devon and Janelle Caliste in the US, Rona in Trinidad, and Stefan Caliste in Grenada. Great grand aunt of many, including Renee and Remy. Adopted mother of Mary Chino Braxton, Larry and Romel Richard in the USA, Wayne Leach, Abigail Gill, Gail Batson and Lucy Barry. Adopted grandmother of Vanessa Barry. Relative to many in Grenada, the UK, the USA and Canada. Caretakers including Griselda Fraser and Lerlin Benjamin. Friend of many including Florina Modest, Pansy Houston, Othma Watts, Nellis Julian, Veronica Kingston, Anne Campbell, Elsa Moore, Ruth Taylor, Sister Anita, the DeLeon family in the United Kingdom, residents of Coast Guard, Victoria and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Cynthia Caliste of Coast Guard St. Mark will take place on Thursday, 14th April at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Victoria Anglican Church and entombment will be at the Coast Guard Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Paul Joseph, also known as Preacher, of Cemetery Hill St. George's, passed away on Thursday, 17th March 2022, at the age of 73. He was the husband of Vera Joseph, father of Sammy in the USA, Hazel, Wayne Hall in Canada, Simon Douglas, ASB, Natalie Douglas, Susie Whiteman, Kelroy, Titus, Timothy, Micah, and Skeeter Joseph. Grandfather of 21. Great-grandfather of 2. Brother of Martha, Evelyn in England, Mary and Naomi, Theophilus and Rufus in the USA. Many nieces and nephews. Many other relatives and friends, including the Joseph family of Mardi Gras in the USA and England, the Douglas family of Windsor Forest, the Mitchell family of Waltham, St. Mark and in Canada, the Louisot family of Grenville Vale, the Murray family of Grand Roy, the Alexander family of Mardi Gras, the Frederick family of St. John, Westerhall and in Canada, the Hall family in Canada, the Fortune, Victor, Alexander, Marast, Braffitt and Francis families, vendors of the St. George's Market, the Congregation of Jehovah's Witnesses, and friends and neighbors of River Road, Cemetery Hill, Mardi Gras and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Paul Joseph, also known as Preacher, of Cemetery Hill St. George's, will take place on Thursday, 14th April at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Garden of Remembrance Funeral Chapel, Cemetery Hill, St. George's, according to Jehovah's Witnesses rites, and interment will be at the Wilberforce Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Will and Dennis Thomas, also known as Buddy and Thousand Smart, of Latton St. David, who resided at Brandon St. George, died on Tuesday, April 5th, 2022, at the age of 53. The funeral arrangements for the late Will and Dennis Thomas, also known as Buddy and Thousand Smart, of Latton St. David, who resided at Grandon St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Teresa Bubb, née Francis, also known as Mama, of Snug Corner, Mount Kumar, St. George, who resided in Trinidad, passed away on Tuesday, 5th April 2022, at the age of 72. The funeral arrangements for the late Teresa Bubb, née Francis, also known as Mama, of Snug Corner, Mount Kumar, St. George, who resided in Trinidad, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Elizabeth Violet Alexander of St. Paul's, St. George, died on April 4th, 2022, at the age of 90. The funeral arrangements for the late Elizabeth Violet Alexander of St. Paul's, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. John David Narayan, also known as John D., of Belair, who resided at Paradise St. Andrew, passed away on Tuesday, April 5th, 2022, at the age of 85. The funeral arrangements for the late John David Narayan, also known as John D., of Belair, who resided at Paradise St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Anthony James, also known as Bang Bang, of Content St. David, died on Tuesday, April 5th, 2022, at the age of 83. The funeral arrangements for the late Anthony James, also known as Bang Bang, of Content St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Paula Matthew of Fontenoy St. George passed away on Wednesday, March 30th, 2022, at the age of 85. The funeral arrangements for the late Paula Matthew of Fontenoy St. George will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Anne Maria Wilson, also known as Joyce and Miss Romaine, of Monrepo, Providence, St. David, who resided at Brooklyn Concord, St. John, passed away on Saturday, 2nd April 2022, at the age of 85. The funeral arrangements for the late Anne Maria Wilson of Monrepo, Providence, St. David, who resided at Brooklyn Concord, St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes.
Raymond Toussaint, also known as Tuss, of Pearl St. Andrew, who resided in Westerhall St. David, passed away on Monday, 28 March, at the age of 58. The funeral arrangements for the late Raymond Toussaint, also known as Tuss, of Pearl St. Andrew, who resided in Westerhall St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements have been entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
Lucille Maxime, also known as Alcina Chase, of Grandon St. George, died on Wednesday, 23rd March 2022, at the age of 82. The funeral arrangements for the late Lucille Maxime, also known as Alcina Chase, of Grandon St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Carly James, also known as Black Boy and Baggy, of Beaulieu St. George, died on Tuesday, 22nd March 2022, at the age of 69. The funeral arrangements for the late Carly James, also known as Black Boy and Baggy, of Beaulieu St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Daphne Joseph, also known as Datty of Latant St. David, passed away on Wednesday, 16th March 2022, at the age of 87. The funeral arrangements for the late Daphne Joseph, also known as Datty of Latant St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Teresa Cummings, also known as Carmen, of Beaulieu St. George, passed away on Saturday, 19th March 2022, at the age of 81. The funeral arrangements for the late Teresa Cummings, also known as Carmen, of Beaulieu St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Agnes Barry, also known as Loyola, of La Fortune St. Patrick, who resided in the USA, passed away on Saturday, 12th March 2022 in Canada, at the age of 77. The funeral arrangements for the late Agnes Barry, also known as Loyola, of La Fortune St. Patrick, who resided in the USA, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Anita Blackett, also known as Mama Nita, of Pedmatar St. David, passed away in Trinidad at the age of 89. The funeral arrangements for the late Anita Blackett, also known as Mama Nita of Pedmatar St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes. Monica Cynthia Knight Martin, affectionately known as Monix, of Montmorency St. George, passed away on Sunday, 6th March 2022, at the age of 87. The funeral arrangements for the late Monica Cynthia Knight Martin, affectionately known as Monix of Montmorency St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Homes.
Joseph Peterson of Shantymel St. Patrick, who resided in the United Kingdom, passed away on Friday, 25th February in the UK at the age of 87. The funeral arrangement of the late Joseph Peterson of Shantymel St. Patrick, who resided in the United Kingdom, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements have been entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. In loving memory of Peter Alexander, also known as Sir Pete of Brush Grove St. Andrew, who departed this life on 31st March 2020 at the age of 85. Remembered daily by his children, Adolphus Daniel, Anselm, Alina, and Anita. Grandchildren, Andia, Andre, Antoine, Tony, Tyrone, Mikali, Jakia, Jabari, Lyndon, Laurie, and Lavon. Family and friends, we knew so little that morning that God will call your name. In life we loved you dearly, in death we do the same. It broke our hearts to lose you, you did not go alone, for a part of us went with you the day God called you home. You left us beautiful memories, your love is still our guide. And though we cannot see you, you are always by our side. Our family chain is broken and nothing seems the same. But as God calls us one by one, the chain will link again. Rest in peace.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thanks for watching.
The pain and agony of losing someone is never easy. Within your own mind and heart, there is a deep pain, agony that no one can fill. Within, you see yourself painfully accepting the fact that you have lost someone you love. But this is what the Word of God said in the book of Psalms 121. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord, which made the heaven and the earth. To him you need to look to for your help and your leadership and your guidance. Man will not give you that help that you need. Money, fame, even the very material things that you have seek, you realize in losing someone, none of those things would give you help. Right now, there is one person who stands ready to help you. His name is Jesus Christ. He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Why not trust him today? Why not allow him to be at peace in your life? I want to pray for you and your family. Pray with me. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I surrender, Lord, every heart that is painfully accepting the reality of their lives who have lost a loved one. I pray, O God, that you comfort those families, give them strength, enable them to see, God, that you are there for them, that you, Lord, would never leave them, nor will you forsake them, for from you will come their help. I ask your blessing and for strength for them today, in Jesus' holy and precious name. Amen and amen. May God bless you and keep you and sustain you. May he overshadow you and look over your family as you reach deep within and overcome this deep sorrow and pain that you face. My prayers and thoughts are with you and your family. God bless you.